By the way, Nozomi, what do you do in your spare time? What is your hobbies aside badminton?
I go shopping, go cafe. Yeah, I like eat and I like shopping alone.
Okay.
Oh,
Alone. Okay.
alone.
Me time. We call it me time.
Use your me time. Okay. Are you also like doing shopping when in the tournament? When you travel around the world, you do the same thing or you just focus when the tournament?
In France,
Oh, yeah.
I won, and everyone, Japanese player, I won go shopping. But other country, not think that.
Only France, yeah? Shopping
France is
time.
the one of favorite
Other
place
country,
to shop. I do agree with you. Okay, actually, what do you buy? What is your favorite things? And what is your favorite food?
I like sweets.
Oh,
So
okay.
cake, donut, shopping, clothes.
Oh,
Clothes.
clothes. Okay.
And
What
accessory.
and what?
Yeah, accessory.
Accessory. Okay, what is your favorite clothes? Do you like t-shirt or do you like trousers or what do you like? What is your favorite clothes?
Your style.
Every style I want try casual
Oh, okay.
every try.
Okay. Interesting. Nozomi, Japan has a very good progress in the achievement for the past few years and almost in the all sectors. Why do you think Japan can be like that?
世代は、まあ、1個上の世代がメダルに届かない末前、メダルに届いた藤垣、そして多湖さんだったり、いろんな人が世界のトップの背中を見えそうなところに、はい、少しずつ結果がいったときに、まあ、自分たちはジュニアの時、もっと頑張ればもっといけるっていう希望を見させてもらって、先輩たちに。道しるべもしてもらってがあったと思うんですね。だからそれがすごくいろんな意味でいいタイミングの世代だったのかなと思ってます。
On the other hand, okay, let's say if you remember Suetsuna Maeda, women doubles, Beijing Olympics, fourth places, they couldn't reach the medal, but they're getting so close. And then next Olympics, Fujii Kakiwa, they got a silver medal in London. And then Rio Olympics. Takahashi Matsumori to the gold medal, and
Correct.
then Nozomi herself got a bronze medal. Things like that, generation by generation, they are showing how well they can make it, reaching to the top of the world. Before there are no such things. And then Nozomi's generation, they are really watching how they getting closer to the world. Even Tago, he was so close to the world that were top level. So each one of those kind of players, senior player, Nozomi's generation was watching how they're going up. And then they thought if they do a little bit more, pushing harder, they can reach to the top of the world. So she said her generation was quite lucky, fortunate generation, because they can see when they are junior, when they are younger time, they can really witness Japanese player can do it.
Yes.
I mean, getting closer to the world. So then I think that that's the kind of reason why now we are reaching to the, well, let's say every category they can reach to the top five, top 10, or top, well, top three or even a champion then.
Yeah, really give them like such like inspiration to, you know, get a very good achievement for the when they were, you know, junior. Yes.
So who is your greatest opponent throughout your career?
Yeah, it's not only just one. Everybody. She has to beat everybody.
Okay. So you can mention one name you think it's really hard to beat her.
いやでもどっちだろう、2人やっぱタイズインとチェンユフェイはどっちになれないかな。
はい。Yeah, she cannot pick up the one, but then probably タイズイン、チェンユフェイ。
Yeah.
And, well, right now, for now, like the most difficult opponent to beat, probably.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. If she wanna get the title, she has beat. Good. Either of them or both of them.
yeah. Agree. Yeah. Nozomi, we heard that you are a fan of Alam Shah. Am I right? Is it correct? Yeah. Can you tell us why?
多分そうない、なんか動画を見たんですよね。多分。で、あ、ちっちゃいと思った痛くてよく動くなと思って、しかもうまいなっていうのは見てましたね。本当に自分にはうまさがないので、こうやって綺麗にかわせたらいいなとか思ったと思います。
Yeah, at that time, like she saw some kind of video clip of his playing.
Okay.
And then first impression was he was so small.
Yes.
But at the same time, he's so quick. And he's very well, technically very well.
Okay.
Which Nozomi didn't have one that time.
Okay.
So that's why she mentioned about the name of the Alam Shah. I think back in 2014 or something, at the Malaysian GP called to Nafi, right?
Yeah. Do you have any other Indonesian athlete that you look up to other than Alam Shah?
インドネシアの選手はなんか誰っていうよりも本当に各それぞれが自分の長所に誇りを持ってプレーしてるなっていうところを持っているので、そこに関してこうみんな自信を持ってるなっていうのはすごいなと思います。
Not only one, but then totally like Indonesian players, they have their own advantage, good point. And then they have very confident on that, their own advantage, which is great. In Japan, like they're really looking for some kind of generalist. Do everything.
But
then I think Indonesia, the players really have a very strong point, compared to the others. Each player really really had the confidence on her hits, strong point, which is really she's looking at them.
Yeah, speaking about Alam Shah, we have his video, and please see this video now. Derry, can you help?
Terima kasih, Nozomi. Saya terkejut dan terhormat kamu fans saya. Terima kasih. Semoga sehat dan sukses selalu buat kamu. Aligato gozaimasu.
That the video from Alam Shah.
Yeah, you translate what he said.
Yeah, he said, you know, he was shocked because Nozomi, one of his fans, and he said that, yeah, good luck for Nozomi. Yeah, hopefully, you know, she can reach the, you know, very good achievement in the future. And what else, Nav?
That's all.
Yeah, that's, that's all.
Surprise this stuff.
How old him now?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure actually.
Yeah, we don't know how old is he. Maybe now also he become a, you know, coach.
Coach.
Maybe. Yeah. In one place, we don't know where.
Okay.
Sorry, can you give a information? Yeah. Now, I want to ask about the, you know, fans. Actually, badminton in Indonesia, it's very popular, and we have a lot of fans. Also, at the same time, haters. How about in Japan? Haro-san, is there any haters there, and how she handle if she has?